Hello, healers. Welcome to your healing message of the day. Like I always say, these are some just simple and sweet messages to help you out in the morning, afternoon, or evening whenever you watch this. Like I always say, my details and the cards that I use will be in the description below if you need to contact me or if you want the cards for yourself. This beautiful card here for you today, the card is choice. Somewhere along the way, you have given up your right to decide. This can happen for many reasons. You may have quit making choices under the pretext of being agreeable or putting someone else's needs before your own. It may be that decision-making is too overwhelming right now. You have so many options. Each choice you make can take you closer or further from your desires. So it is imperative that you start exercising your power of choice. If you feel confused about a decision, evaluate what is going on. Come up with a list of possible outcomes. Make your list as long and elaborate as you need. Ask yourself what is blocking your ability to decide. Are you trying to please someone else? Are you afraid of making a wrong choice? Choosing not to decide is a choice. Decide to make healthy choices that meet your needs and desires. A fairy blows iridescent bubbles filled with possibilities. Bubbles represent hope, wishes, dreams, and the array of choices you have in front of you. Bubbles may also indicate a need to raise awareness, as there are extraordinary moments of magic appearing to you. The bubbles also represent happiness, amusement, and the innocence of childhood. The castle in one bubble represents your home, or feelings of safety and security. The Pegasus is a symbol for rising above difficulties. The Pegasus is a guardian. Its appearance here is an acknowledgement that you are supported in your resolve. Once you begin to make choices for yourself, it will become easier and easier to choose what you love. I hope this resonated and helped you some way today. I hope you have a lovely, blessed, and healing day. Thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.